Grace and Charlotte here, two thirds of Off the Wall. Becky's busy up in Devon doing working on her conditioning for tomorrow's video, so watch out for that. Be prepared. She is a very fierce trainer, so enjoy that one for tomorrow. So we thought we'd just introduce you really quickly to a sort of basic kit we would use for a workshop. For example, like the one we did at Amata a month ago with the second year dance students. They've got they're beautiful studios. If you're not sure who they are or what we're talking about, we'll tag them in the post below. But they've got these beautiful studios with fixed points. And this is the sort of kit we would use to attach ourselves to one of those points, working at quite a low level in our workshops. Okay, so all of this kit has kindly been lent to us by James Arscott, who runs RA, which is Rope Access Rigging and Rescue Limited, who we will post below. They have also kindly said that they will sponsor us with brand new kit for training and workshops when we can do it. So thank you so much to them. Go check them out. Really, really amazing stuff. We also work really closely with Vector Rope Access. It's a lovely company, rigging company based in Newquay, but they work globally, run by Waldo and Johnny, who are most fantastic people, as well as being super knowledgeable, and they have helped us so much rigging in for our promo, for example, in a remote location on the side of a cliff, and they bend over backwards just to help us out, and they've just been absolutely fantastic, and we cannot thank them enough. Very, very knowledgeable people, very qualified, and we really want to shout about them, so thank you. Yeah. We also want to shout about a couple of other people.
Yeah, we just wanted to give a massive mention to Steve Jones, Jonesy, and Jade Dunbar, just for all the support and help they've given us so far, and for pushing us to think bigger and crazier, because they can always make it happen. So massive shout out to them, a massive thank you to them so far.
Cool, should we just do a whip round of the sort of kit we do?
Let's do it.
All right, so we've got, at the top, we usually attach them to the fixed point, is our screw gate carabiner. And then underneath is our swivel, which helps us not get tangled when we're on the wall. And we use semi-static rope, so nothing's too jarring for the body. And we use figure of nine. James Arscott, you'd be pleased to know we've remembered this knot. And very neatly folded as well, may we add. So, that's our rope.
Carabiners. We use these triple lock carabiners to attach our rigs to our harness, which I'll show you in a second. Super safe. We use these. rigs. We use Petzl rigs, which attaches onto our rope through here, and then through a carabiner to our harness. Ascenders, descenders. We usually use these for workshops and a lot of performance work as well. And last but not least, harness.
Very important.
We use climbing harnesses. Vertical dance harnesses are being developed, but they're not quite there yet. So at the minute, we use climbing harnesses. We all use Petzl harnesses at the minute. Leg loops, and then carabiner through here. So that's a quick rundown, a super quick rundown of the basic kit we use for workshops and training. We just wanted to show you, so you had a little insight into what we use.
We always get kit rigged by Errata certified riggers, and there's always risk assessments and method statements, and lots of procedure that happens before we go rigging, so we don't just tie and then and hang off things. We do everything with the utmost care and safety.
For sure. Okay, well we'll tag everyone below that we've mentioned. Watch this space for more workshops when we can make them happen.
Yeah.
There's things in place, plans in place. We're super excited. But for now, thanks for watching. See you later.
Bye.